not the most promising bunch of nobles here today.
Am I imagining it, or are men peering at me lately in the most unseemly way?
I thought General Renaud would have returned. He's an intriguing addition to court, don't you think?
Is that why you're wearing a new dress and your finest jewels?
I've just been thinking about him constantly. I even had a dream about him. I don't know what to do about it.
Well, what can you do? You're married.
Yes, but Bash believes that as the king's brother, he could be granted an annulment. We were wed under duress. We have no children. Really, the door is wide open for me to find another.
Oh, can I please give it careful thought? You don't have a lot of experience with this sort of thing.
With men? I believe I have sufficient experience, thank you.
No, I mean experience making your own choices.
I make my own choices every day.
I don't mean the little things, like what dress to wear, but do you realize that every relationship you've had has been chosen for you? Henry essentially claimed you. Your marriage to Bash was forced. Antoine set his sights on you.
I do see your point.
All right, that's quite enough. What's going on here?
Nothing, m'lady. But you seem agitated. Perhaps your servant should draw you a relaxing bath.
What is that?
Did you see her face? Or was it not her face you were looking at?